If you're not cooking your wings to 185 degrees, you're doing it wrong. They're not gonna be tender, fall off the bone delicious like these are.
Prove me wrong in the comments.